Hey, I'm Lily Boo.
My name's Doc Gremlin.
And we're playing Minecraft again. It's like part 21. We finally made it to part 20 yesterday, Steven. And we logged in and shit's going down in the town. There's shit spawning everywhere in the house and the.
Yeah, we thought we were safe, but apparently ever since they restarted
Oh!
the house, they're
Lorenzo! Oh, they're going for the villagers. Hey! Do your job! Do your job! There you go, yeah! He's like, oh hell nah! Oh hell nah! Oh hell nah! Bitch!
Can I please get some fucking.
I love Lorenzo.
I'd like to get some trees, you know, get some wood.
What's up, bro? He's chilling in the house? I don't care. You can stay in the house if you want, as long as you don't attack me. We have a pet, Steven.
What's the pet?
Spider.
Really? This is a news flash, folks. Avery hates spiders.
You.
Like,
hey,
legitimately.
Old spider. Hello.
Like, legitimately, we were at a Burger King one time and you saw a little tiny spider. Ah! 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 Get away!
Ah! What are you doing?
Away.
Stop it! Ah! Does not let you!
Nice spider in my ass.
He was nice until you came in the house.
They probably because he was
shit.
Target to me already, and he was like, "Eh, screw you!" And killed him.
Lost his shit. All right. So today I'm gonna work on the house a little bit. As you can tell, I'm gonna go ahead and put the glass in. I guess I should probably go ahead and do that.
And I'm gonna do something. I don't know. I'll figure it out when I hit to that part eventually.
Bam. Bam.
But if I go down in the mines, I know what's gonna happen. Oh, I'm gonna get raped.
That sounds beautiful.
I think it's a known benefactor that I might get raped down here because, let's face it.
Should I make a hallway in this place?
A hallway?
Yeah. I'm gonna do it.
A hallway.
Yes, a hallway.
Okay, so.
And then right here is gonna be the bedroom. So where I'm gonna chill at, I'm just gonna come in here and chill, max out, cool and stuff. And over here is gonna be a little sun special for me to know and for you to find out. And then you know.
Oh, don't worry. Right I'll here. Find out, and I will destroy you.
What?
Nothing.
And see, right here is gonna be a little something special right in here. You know. This little place right here. That fire don't sound too good.
No, that's not gonna sound too good. Best think fast, Avery.
What are you doing?
Best think fast.
I don't trust you all of a sudden.
Well, gee, you know, you could trust me. Look at me. I have a wonderful little thing here.
Good hell, man.
Called Flint and Steel, and you know, I could easily destroy this place.
Shh. Get the fuck down!
You know, I mean, it only takes one lit.
Fuck off, I hate you.
Show me the secret. Gremlin will want
there
to
is
know.
No secret. It's right here, it's gonna be in here, it's gonna be epic. It's gonna be epic, okay? Just believe me. You gotta trust me on these things, alright?
Ever since the Levi's Nightmare, I haven't trusted you that much.
I don't know what you're talking about, dude.
You're a dirk, is what you are.
You can't prove that. Wait a minute. Can this place catch fire through...
What? What can catch fire?
Like, can it catch fire through, you know, fire on top of the house?
No.
I mean, on top of the town, I meant.
No.
Alright, good. Alright, and now we just gotta fix up the final part here. I don't like the sound of that, I can't lie.
What?
The fire.
Eh, you'll be fine. Of course, it could be me behind your house trying to burn.
Hey, no! Yeah. Yeah. Alright, so now I need...
cobblestone.
No.
Yes.
No.
You need cobblestone, Avery.
No!
You do.
No!
Nah. You it's need cobblestone!
Done. It's done! Yeah, I kind of do need cobblestone, actually.
Exactly, see? I told you, Steven never tells a lie.
Bring me the cobblestone now.
I don't got no cobblestone yet. You gotta wait on that part. And, ah! Graver! Oh, God. I killed it pretty fast. Hey! What do you know? Ooh, coal. Coal is my
Bring
friend.
Bring me the cobblestone.
Coal is my friend. What in the world?
Hey, yo, get your ass down there. Bring me the cobblestone, son. Okay. What?
What?
Okay. What? Shit going down?
No. I was just kind of figuring out why it about DC'd me there for a second.
Sadface, I have no clue.
Yeah, I didn't either.
I'm still in cobblestone, and I'm gonna finish this house. House will be done today. We can actually put that bed in the town.
What bed?
The bed you have in that one house up there that we slept in on like the 7th episode, probably.
I don't know. I don't remember these episodes that
Might
well.
Be the 8th episode. I don't remember.
There's so many already. It's not
episode
even
12 is whenever we formed Lorenzo. I will forever remember that in my heart because he is awesome as hell. Where is he? There he is. What's up, man? No homo in that shit, okay? Sort of homo. What? Stephen!
What?
Are you gonna be shitting our house, son?
I'm getting gold.
Hopefully they won't spawn up there, but I have a feeling they are.
Oh wait, I got sticks. Why am I wasting my flint and steel on that?
Okay, I have this with me. Yeah!
Oh shit! Mr. Vampire Bat! No! What did you do? Oh no!
What's going on?
He spontaneously caught him.
He caught on fire?
There was no fire around it. Unless the, can torches catch bats on fire?
Maybe so. I have no clue.
Oh god! That's
amazing. You murdered him. How do you feel about that?
I didn't murder him. It was his own damn fault. It was just,
true that.
Know.
True that. True that. Steven, what I'm gonna need you to do is I'm gonna need you. Ah, oh, fuck!
What?
I forgot our town got like nearly annihilated.
I already know.
I forgot all about that.
I already know. Don't even tell me. I know what you're gonna say. So.
Yeah, how about you go get some sand to bring it up to me? It's down there. I know it is. So.
I will. Whenever I could figure out how to get it out of here.
What are you doing?
Mining.
Oh. Just hurry up, you know. Hurry up. Whenever you get an opportunity, or maybe I could go down there. I don't know. I'll see.
You could.
Yes, I fucking could. God.
Drugs is bad for you.
Stay stuff. What?
Stay in school, kids. Stay in school.
Hold on. All right, now get me the shit.
Oh, this is gonna be funny. I'm making funny here. No, I'm just kidding.
Bring the shit and hurry. We'll talk about that another time.
Well, I like iron.
Yes, we do need iron, but still hurry.
You gotta don't rush me. I got to find the iron.
I'm rushing you.
So we can make Lorenzo's big gay brother, Theo Kitty Cat, or whatever his name is. I don't know.
You said he was gay, Steven. Why is that wrong, Steven? What the hell?
What?
Why is being gay wrong, Steven? Is something wrong with that?
I didn't say anything that was wrong about him being gay.
Sorry, I'd fuck with you. I'm sorry. I'm not sorry, fuck you. What? Dude, I don't know what you're talking about. Just give me my shit, okay?
You know, fuck you. I ain't giving you nothing.
Oh, shit, I forgot I had to fix that, too.
Oh, yeah, I forgot to fix something else, too.
What are you doing?
My immunitiary.
Your what?
Exactly. Hi! Oh! I don't even know what half the words I say come out of my mouth. I just spew them. Hopefully,
I have no clue what you're talking about.
Yeah, hopefully it'll make a sentence.
Good job, you did a good job.
Something I'll probably never. Oh really? Well, guess what? I don't give a from your opinions.
Oh dude, that's mean. You shouldn't say things like that to me.
Oh really?
I thought we had a close bond.
What bond? There's no such thing as bond.
There's no brotherhood here. Oh okay. Okay, I'm just gonna go kill myself now.
Okay. Not brothers.
We've disbanded already.
That would be bad.
Like a month in, we're already done.
It's already been over a month.
Has it? I don't even know.
Yeah, we've already been over a month recording.
Hell yeah.
I think so. I don't know.
Well, the house is done, by the way. We just kind of need to furnish it a little bit. And, yeah, I think we're about to run out of time, Steven, so we probably need to go ahead and end it.
And no! I was trying to get you more iron! Fuck you, spider.
Coming down here and beat your ass, son.
You won't catch me, fool.
What the hell are you?
What if I were to tell you that you're a funny-looking person?
I'll take that as a compliment. Now come
up here. Oh, lava, no! Lava, no!
I'm ending it here! Say goodbye! Hey, I'm Lolly Boo Boo.
Wait, what?
I'm ending it here! Say goodbye!
Wait, I thought we were starting a new episode. Oh, but...
What? Just say goodbye.
I don't know anymore.
Say bye. Hey, I'm Lolly Boo Boo, and I'm the partial. Like, I'm gonna take over as the main Night Brother as for right now. And
Hey, Night Brother, what are you talking about?
Say goodbye.
I don't. I'm also wanted to tell you that I don't give a fuck. Bye.